Hello everybody, we are here for another video and an interesting one too. Before we dive right in, let's recall some basics. We know that biology is the study of living organisms. Ecology is the relation between living things, mainly dependents. It is a branch of biology. Today, we will rouse your interest by discussing the food chain. What is the food chain? The food chain is the sequence of transfer of matter and energy in the form of food from organism to organism. Confused? Alright, I'll explain. Think of a chain. Now, think about the links in a chain. Each link represents a part of our environment, that is, our surroundings. It may be plants or animals, or even humans. Every link is important in a chain. If even one breaks, the whole thing is useless. So literally, what are the links in this particular chain? Namely, the food chain. Number one, the producers. Plants are called producers. This is because they produce their own food. They do this by using light energy from the sun, carbon dioxide from the air, and water from the soil to produce food. Number two, the primary consumers. They are the animals like rabbits that consume producers. They are also called herbivores or plant eaters. Number three, the secondary consumers. They prey on the primary consumers. They are carnivores and omnivores. For example, a fox or a bear. Number four, the apex predator. They are also known as the alpha or top predator. They are on top of a food chain. You can obviously guess that the lion is a fair example. They are usually defined in terms of trophic dynamics, meaning that they occupy the highest trophic levels. Number five, the decomposers. They are organisms that break down dead or decaying organisms. They carry out decomposition, a process possible by only certain kingdoms such as fungi. Hey, if you like the video, give it a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching. Also, stay home and stay safe. Let's beat this pandemic. Vibrant Violator, signing off.